the bare woods, and Thomas prayed by the trees. Heard him whisper through my dreams that life was a reprise. Met him on the mountain, seven times we walked. I heard his voice, I saw his life, and listened to his talk. People came from far away to stand there by the river. They saw his life, they saw his home, a searcher and believer. He visited with holy men, he meant to find the answer. He saw wars were evil, and the devil was the dancer. He dreamed of being an eagle, with wings he would fly. From the west to the north, to the east, where he would die. The Dalai Lama welcomed him to Thailand. Prayers were prayed and joy was spread, and hearts were filled with calm. But in the afternoon, Thomas Merton's life was gone. The story was that he had died stepping from the bath, shocked by the electricity that lay there in his path. In holy robes the deed was done, as the stars were shining bright. Years went by and lies were told, but the truth did not come to light. He dreamed of being an eagle, with wings he would fly. From the west and the north to the east, through rain and sleet, through wind and snow, he'd find his way to peace. After he was buried, upon his death concealed, the evidence of bullet holes finally was revealed. Somewhere in the shadow life, the guilty ones live on, with silver in their pockets. They hide the smoking gun. Why are people so afraid of those who work for peace? JFK and Dr. King prayed for wars to cease. He dreamed of being an eagle, with wings he would fly. From the west and the north and the east, through prayed by the trees, I heard him whisper through my dreams that life was a reprise.